evens it out. I'm trying this other heart back here, but I end up not using it. I actually end up using them on the wreath over the stove on my new vent hood. But I keep trying. I'm like, no, okay, let's not use these. Let's put them somewhere else. So I'm going into my craft room to grab a couple more pine cones to add to the arrangement, because I don't really want to add anything else other than pine cones, because I don't want it to be too busy. Yes, I'm in my socks when I'm at home. My shoes come off. I'm a country girl at heart. So now I'm just going to rearrange a few of the pine cones and tuck in a couple more pine cones. Tuck them in here and there. And most of these items, other than the pine cones, you could really get real evergreens out in the yard or down the road if you have neighbors that have pine trees. Just think how amazing it would smell if you had real evergreens and real pine needles. It would smell amazing. Okay. Here's my arrangement all finished. Just gonna tweak my candles a little bit, but I am in love with this arrangement. Cut one candle over there that's not came on when I clicked the remote, so when I get around to the other side, you'll see me grab the remote and turn it on. But this arrangement goes so well with our table. Yes, that table we made, my husband and myself. If you haven't seen that video, I will link it in the description box below. But I am in love with this arrangement. Just out of things I already had, I didn't have to buy anything new. And I have a brand new table centerpiece for my Christmas table. And I can let these go. Let them flicker for hours on end and don't have to worry about my candles melting and getting all over my arrangement. But a simple, rustic, country table centerpiece. You could use whatever you had in your house. If you didn't have pine cones, might have something else. If you had a bunch of bells, you could do an arrangement of bells with some evergreens. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and help grow my channel.